South Africa is the largest consumer of agrotoxins in Africa, many of which are highly hazardous and banned in the European Union. The regulatory breakdown and free-for-all in the agricultural chemical industry has led to human rights violations and environmental calamity. This is nothing less than a war on nature and humans, threatening the very foundation of life.